Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And if things go in their favour, they will rubber stamp their status in this division for next season. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, it's not been a great campaign, has it? But that will all be forgotten if they get 3 points and secure their place in this division. They'll need to play well, though.
Can he play it in? Promising possession, this. Failed to keep hold of it. Kim. Kobayashi. Loggia. Lewis. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. He continues his run. Crossing into the middle. Not messing around with that clearance. Lewis. Allen with it. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area. Mim. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Gosso. Foray. Cherry. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Could be threatening. And he's through here. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Foray. How about the cross? Disappointing for the players in the centre that it didn't reach them. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Well read to put an end to that attack. Kobayashi. Loggia. Mim. Here's Lala. Doll. Encouraging this from football friends. Allen with it. And they have possession again. Foray. And it's played into the centre. Oh, it's in! And how massive is that? Maybe the goal.
Oh, what a goal that is, but they can't afford to sit back now. Well, here we see it again. Just look at that. It's a brilliant bit of skill and a magnificent goal.
So on they go again. It's going to be interesting to see how football friends reply to that setback. Doll. Allen with it. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Dangerous looking attack. Defensive efficiency personified. And the danger is averted. Lewis. Lim, and room to roam on the wing for football friends. Cross could be useful.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Now, let's see what they can do here. And a useful cross. Will it happen for them?
stay as they are now, they will be guaranteed to stay in this division next season.
Yeah, it's been one of their better performances this season, that's for sure. They just need to keep their composure now. No silly mistakes at the back, and they should be home and dry.
Foray. Cherry. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. They've given it away. Oh, it's an own goal! A moment he would love to be able to forget.
Well, no question about this. As you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. And just 5 minutes remaining. And successfully cut out. Cherry. Oh, a nice looking pass. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Loggia. Allen with it. Well, that ball looks promising. Towards that far post. Well cleared away. The referee says that is all for today. You'll take a win anytime, but it's especially sweet when it confirms your status in the division.
Well, I have to say they've played well today, but why have they left it so late? They need to learn lessons from this season and come back stronger next year.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game though.
Giving the ball away. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
And out of play. The pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. piece. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Now Fuchs. And fed forwards. Gives it a go. Couldn't grab hold of it.
Now they can bring it out now.
Vili. Simmons.
Not showing good defensive judgment.
The ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. It's with Ward. A good and fair challenge. Tevez. An incisive pass.
Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Well, great read there to intercept. And now Henri. Vili. Simmons. Once more unable to hang on to the ball. On the offensive, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. They've lost it. Tevez. Well, that's a super ball over the top. He might profit from here, you know. And choosing finesse. He might be wishing he hadn't.
Well, it's good vision, but not the skill to match, I'm afraid.
It is a decent looking attack here. Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. Simmons. Possession one. Good movement. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Defenders need to cover. Well, they no longer have the ball. Gosso, an important interception. Vili, well read to ease the pressure. Well, on the verge of hearing the half-time whistle, and they've mostly silenced the home crowd. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going at half-time if it stays like this.
And options in the centre. Well, it still could be dangerous. Threat over for now, it seems. Simmons. And now Henri. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And it
not even close in the end. Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Can he get one back? Oh, good reflexes from the keeper, and the danger averted.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Well, it has come to nothing. Could be a chance to break here. And a throw-in forthcoming. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Well, he's lost it. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. It looks promising. Far from a good pass. Can they get in behind them? Foray. And it goes! Well, partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And on this final day, there's much to play for. They know full well they could secure promotion. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Yeah, they've got to win here, Derek. No room for any mistakes today. They've played well up to this point, but can they deliver it when it matters most? We'll see. Hopefully they don't disappoint.
Something to worry about here. Chance to finish. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there. Well, it's a great chance here. And
on a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? Superb block. Harding. Fruitful looking attack. It's a corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Now, sending it in. Well, the timing was good, but the attempt too high. Gosso. And fed forwards. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. The press was on and it worked. Now can they make something happen? And players waiting in the centre. It's an opportunity. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Potential danger here. They could nudge in front. Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper. Tevez. Fuchs. Smuggled away. A bit sloppy in possession. Gosso. It did look on for them, but not to be. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Now that's a well-timed pass. And fired against the crossbar. And the danger is averted.
Well, they can all calm down now, Derek. They've got away with that one, you have to say. Well, that was a bit unlucky, because you just get the feeling they need to make the most of one of these chances.
And the emphasis is on creativity. Can they take advantage? Chances on. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. They're making high pressing work for them here. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Harding. Good tackle taken away. And the counter looks on here, options available. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. But he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Couldn't hang on to the ball. You, and slipped through beautifully. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save. Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Well, no danger now. Using all his defensive acumen keeper has it. This looks threatening, and he's in. And it was a great chance for 1-0.
Well, that should have been the opener, shouldn't it? What a chance that was.
Tevez. Promising looking ball. And possession given away. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And a throw in forthcoming. Harding. Well timed tackle. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Foure. Gosso. Takes it on. Can they put it away? A chance now with the corner. Playing it short. A very effective challenge put in. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Defenders need to cover. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. And over it comes. A decisive clearance it was. And possibilities here. Well, he's lost it. Cherry moving the ball forward with purpose. And let's give credit to the defending. Ball. You. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And a goal! And that is exactly what they didn't need. Promotion looks very far away at this point.
Well, they've worked so hard to be in this position today, but it's going to be a huge ask for them now. Well, here we can see it again. It's a lovely ball in behind, perfectly timed, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Tevez. Foure. Tremendous challenge. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
And into the last 30 minutes now. Well, he's lost the ball. Tevez. Well, the attacking option
Can they draw level here? The crowd certainly thinks so.
Well, it has come to nothing. It's a neat move. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Useful looking ball. Well, it all counts for naught. Vital interception. The danger was very real.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, they're...
And it's come off the keeper. Dangerous looking attack. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. This might be ideal for the counter. It's there for him. Brilliant save. And an opportunity from the corner to get right back into this one. They'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Not up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. 15 minutes left for play. Can they create something from here? You? Harding? Can he do it? And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Possession changing hands. Chances on. Well, Stuart, given the potential prize of promotion, they really know they need to act quickly here.
Well, the target couldn't have been clearer at the start of the day, could it? 3 points and that would guarantee promotion. They've just...
A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And foiled only by the crossbar. Well, the clearance, half-hearted.
Well, for a second, I thought...
Now, hold on, Stuart, they're in here, and the flag has been raised here. Well, there can't have been a lot in that. Well, not hard to read that pass. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go, and just one goal between them. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. And let's give credit to the defending. Might be onto something with that ball. Just the tackle that was needed. And so it will be a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? And clearing it away. No nonsense clearance. The final whistle then. They arrive today with grand designs of being promoted, but it's not going to happen. This result, far from what they had expected.
Well, it just wasn't to be, was it? They didn't play well enough today. If they can just improve in one or two areas next season, they'll certainly have a better chance of going up.
provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And what a special day on the football calendar. There's nothing quite like the first day of a new campaign. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, it's not a word I like using, but I thought they were unlucky last season. They outplayed the opposition on so many occasions, but didn't get the results their football deserved. Hopefully that will be different this time around, and they challenge for the title.
Gale. Well, they might be onto something. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. And that was a very fine read. Difficult to stop him. Now able to close down the shot. Denied once more. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? And plenty of room in the wide area. Cross played over, but no one can latch onto the ball. Rooney. Zhang. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Foray. An unforced error, you've got to say. Nice and easy for the keeper. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Yilmaz. Oh, he's given it away. Tevez, Janssen. This looks more than decent. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And problem solved for now. Now potential danger.
See this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best, and what a great finish it is. He just lifts the ball over the keeper into the back of the net. That's a well-constructed goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Running with the ball confidently. And teammates to play it to. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Cherry. Fine cross into the middle. Clattered away. Good movement. Cho. And players waiting in the centre. It's a perfect challenge. On and on he goes. Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Might be able to produce from this position. Foré. Janssen. Well, clattered away. And a fine tackle.
Well, no surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Possession and patience, the watchwords. Well, not cleared away completely. Rangers. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. How about the cross? Oh, surely. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. So the action continues, and Rangers handing out a very painful lesson. An alert piece of defending. Very effective clearance. Well, on the cusp of half-time, and not a first half that will live long in the memory for the visitors. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, it's not been a good first half, that's for sure. They've looked lethargic, they've lost key battles all over the pitch, and just haven't defended well enough. Something needs to change after the break, otherwise this could end up being a rout.
Showing a real will to win the ball. Couldn't keep it. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. That is that for the first half here. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Tevez, Foure, Cherry. Now with Rooney. Now let's see about the cross. A deft clearance. Cherry. Can he finish? Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
This looks interesting. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And an effective clearance. Gale. Oh, no stopping him. business defensively here. Jansen has it. Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. Now with Zhang. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Really a very poor ball. Will it be? Well, it can be a bit of a hit or a miss when you try to catch the ball in that manner.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and on this occasion, he can't quite pull it off. Just didn't hit it cleanly enough.
That's a lovely ball. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Really nice ball. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Rooney. Rangers exploiting the space on the wing. Can they convert? Still a chance. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal.
Here it is again, and it's not good goalkeeping, is it? He has to do a lot better there. That's a poor error.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Playing with purpose and control. And tremendous individual skill.